We are all excited about the new iPhone 12. One feature that I noticed on the iPhone 12, the charging animation is new. And that's why I made this video and share you how you can get the new charging animation from the iPhone 12 to your older device. And you can use a jailbreak trick. So if you are new to jailbreak, you can jailbreak your device first and then you can watch this video. And I also include the link on how to jailbreak, depend on which version that you have. So if you have your iPhone with iOS 14, you can use check RAM. However, if you have the iPhone 8 and below and it is running on 13.5 and below, you can use uncover. It is very simple. Now, after you have jailbreak your device, you can just launch IDEA. And after that, you can just go to sources. And I'm gonna click on sources. And this is the repo that you need to add. It is very simple. Click on edit. Then you can click on add and you can copy this repo from my video description, and then you can click on add source. And I have already added, so I don't need to do it again. I can simply go to this repo, go to all packages, and after that I can go to charge animation. I can simply hit on modify. Then firstly you're gonna see install, but for me, because I have already had it, that's why it's so reinstall. I can just hit on reinstall and confirm. Now after your phone has been restart, you can just simply go back to settings. Then you can scroll all the way down. You're gonna notice the tweak called charge animation. Select on it, and then you have 3 days available. So this one it is paid, but you have 3 day trial. You can just try it out, and if you like it, you can purchase. Go to animation, select on Voice OS. And after that, you need to adjust one more thing. So swipe all the way up and you're gonna find background color here. So I'm gonna slide this button all the way down and go to transparent. And now I'm gonna lock my device. Now let me charge my phone. And as soon as my phone is charging, you're gonna notice the new animation from the iPhone 12. But this one, it is so a little bit smaller, but you can see it share similar feature and similar interface as you can see here. And thanks for watching. I hope you like this video, and then I will see you guys in the next one.